friends, this is Margo J. Rathbun, and I'm certified as a nutritional therapy practitioner. I'm here today on behalf of Organic India, sharing with you another fall festive pumpkin smoothie. But the key ingredient to this pumpkin smoothie is the Organic India moringa powder, because it gives our smoothie a nice boost of beneficial nutrients. This recipe is so easy to make, it only requires a handful of ingredients, and it's something that your whole family is going to love. Here's what you're going to need to get started. So the first thing that you'll need to make this smoothie is, of course, your Organic India moringa powder. And for this recipe, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon, which really isn't that much, which means if you purchase your moringa powder from OrganicIndiaUSA.com, it will last you a long time. There's quite a bit in here. So 1 tablespoon of the moringa powder from Organic India. Next up, you're going to need 1 cup of organic coconut milk or almond milk. It's really up to you. Next up, I've got 1/2 of an organic Red Delicious apple that I've washed thoroughly and then sliced up into little bite-sized pieces, because it'll blend up a lot easier inside of our mixer. So figs, I love figs, let's talk about figs. Packed with fiber, loaded with energy boosting nutrients, but figs, fresh figs at least, go bad pretty quickly. So that's why I always freeze my figs. And for this recipe, I love the frozen figs because it's gonna help chill our smoothie out without the use of ice cubes. And this is only 2 organic green figs that I've cut into little bite-sized pieces, again, because it'll blend up easier inside of our mixer. So next up, let's sweeten it up with about 1 tablespoon of organic raw honey, which you can find just about anywhere. This is 1 tablespoon of organic raw hemp hearts, which again is gonna give our smoothie a nice boost of energizing nutrients. And last but not least, let's get the pumpkin in there. This is about 2 tablespoons of organic pumpkin butter that I found at a local health food store. But if you don't have pumpkin butter or you can't find it, you can use a pumpkin puree. Most stores carry that. And you just want to use the same amount, about 2 tablespoons. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so once you've gone ahead and blended up all of your ingredients, you just take a glass and pour that lovely smoothie on in. Ooh, and it smells amazing. I just love pumpkin in recipes. Such a good way to kick off fall. And there you go. You've got a smoothie that your whole family will love. So to learn more about Organic India and to purchase your own moringa powder, be sure to visit their website at www.organicindiausa.com. And also be sure to check them out on Facebook and like their page. Until next time, thank you for watching. Have a happy and healthy day.